Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe fueled by solar panels, it can survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's
heroic?
At least it feels worth doing.